Is that a Photoshop? No way. Huh? Is this real? Why does it look so weird? What is happening here?